Shauna Beth.
Linen Moms, Shauna Beth girls really feel like six extra moms to me.
I feel like I've learned so much from you.
I'm really thankful for all the Shauna Beth girls this year who have been great role models for me and all the Shauna Olive girls.
From Shauna Beth pro tips to just like talking about classes and teachers and stuff.
We've learned so much from you and we know you guys are going to do amazing things. So stay in touch.
Love you guys.
My favorite thing about Mayana is that she's someone who's insanely humble, but she's also low-key the smartest person at the seminary.
Shout out to Rebecca because I'm really gonna miss our morning kavrutas.
Hana, you were my first kavruta. I remember on the first day Zooming and you made me feel so warm and welcome.
Thank you, Ruby, for giving me all the best recommendations for food places.
And I'll also miss Buria, who is my makam buddy. Thank you for inspiring me to learn better because she's always learning and that it inspires me more.
All right, you've been so kind, so approachable to all of us. Thank you for always being there. We're gonna miss you so, so much.
I'm gonna need you to raise your glass. I don't care what you put in it. Here's the nights that you can't take back. We live hard, but we love to laugh.
Ruby's best trait is definitely finding me funny. Something I really appreciate about her.
Mayana, thank you for learning with me and being patient with me. You're such a good kavrusa, and I just literally love you so much.
Rebecca, you definitely add a different vibe to SEM, and I really love it.
I especially got close with Ruby. I'm gonna miss her so much. I love coloring with her, hanging out with her, sharing funny stories, just laughing and hanging out.
Aura, thanks for our walk-in spot. It was really nice.
And shout out to Mayana and Hana for making Dark Canyon so, so, so fun.
Rhea, I'm gonna miss you, and especially your nicknames. Brew or Boo is definitely my fave. Gotta tell Rena about that.
There's Broom Broom, there's Brew Review, there's Brew Brew, and then there's a Broom Broom. What was the question? Here's to the cheap sunglasses, Red Bull and minivans, and people who had your back when the world didn't understand. See, we won't forget where we came from, the city won't change.
Thank you guys for all of your pro tips.
Shauna Beth pro tips.
Shauna Beth pro tips.
Especially your Shauna Beth pro tips. I absolutely love those. I still say Shauna Beth pro tip anytime somebody says anything remotely useful.
To Mayana for the best kavruta I ever could have asked for.
Ruby, I'm going to miss singing Kabbalat Shabbat and Slichot with you.
Ruya, you help me with anything.
Because of how amazing you guys are, the free pass plus the stay shot.
Shut it back 2022!
I love seeing you guys in the base. It genuinely warms my heart and makes me so inspired to go in there. I feel like if I'm there at night or just like when there are very few people, like Kupeki and Buria, you guys are always there.
Time you spend in the base and the amount you want to learn, I hope to be as inspired as you someday.
And Mayana, thank you for your smart comments and Rob Brown.
Buria, you're so kind to all of us. You're always just like giving advice.
Rooster, you're the best.
Thank you, Shauna Beth, for adding something really special to our time here at Lindenbaum.
I wanted to say thank you for all the memories.
We love you.
We love you guys, and we're gonna miss you so much.
Love you guys.
Mwah. I'd say I just changed the Shauna Beth girls' lives. You're all welcome.